And a small fire backed up traffic near the Interstate 1586 interchange in Pocatello this afternoon. Firefighters quickly got it out before it got too spread out. It started around 2:30 from a spark when one of the construction workers nearby was welding. Both Chubbuck and North Bannock Fire Districts were able to keep it to 5 acres.